Tech giant Micron is expanding its operations in Singapore. The company is adding more than 250,000 square feet of floor space to its Southeast Asia fabrication plant. The increase in production capabilities will allow Micron to keep up with soaring demand. Financial experts say Apple's wildly popular iPhone 6 is dependent on Micron DRAM, and Wall Street is taking notice. Micron closed down a few pennies at $36 a share, but the company is less than 50 cents from its highest price in a year. And 2015 is looking pretty bright for the company. Take a look at this forecast from CNN Money. On the low side, Micron may fall to $31 a share, but on the high side, look at that. Micron may skyrocket to $60 a share. So then the happy median, right around $41 a share, up nearly 14%.